Good morning, dear students. Hope you are fit, fine, and healthy. Today we will start a new topic, that is adverb. Now, before doing adverb, let us remember our whole topic, that is verb. Because before doing adverb, we must know what is verb. You all know very well that verbs are action words. Verbs are action words, right? So let's have some activities. So here there is a one boy. He will jump with me. Will he jump?
Yes.
Will he jump fast? Will he jump slow?
Slow?
Yes. So what is he doing? He is jumping. Will he sit on your face? Sit on your face, no? What is it? Beta, what is it? What is it? Now she will recite a poem. Listen it. Very good, Amina. Hope you have enjoyed the poem. So what did she do? She sings a poem. She sings a poem. Now you can sing. What will you do? You will do your. What will you do? Run?
Yes.
Run fast. Run slow.
Slowly, slowly, slowly.
Move back. So what is doing?
Running.
Or you can say, walk. Sit down, walk. Good. He runs, he walks. So, you know, all of these are actions. This verb. Action of courage. There are many action verbs like ride, very good.
Page number 63. This is your today's homework. You have to match column A and B. See, walk. How to walk? Slowly. Whisper. Whisper is action. Whisper kya hota hai? Speak in ears. How does he speak? Softly, carefully, loudly, neatly. Scream hota hai. Bache, scream means shout. Shout kaise karte hain? Loudly. Cut. How do you cut? Carefully. Write neatly. And whisper softly. So you will match this one and you will write here this one. Okay, next there is page number 64. Underline the adverbs in the following sentences. Here you will underline the adverbs. One or two I am doing for you. The kitten played happily with the ball. The kitten, first you will have to keep in mind what is verb. Verb is played. How he played? Happily. So underline this one, happily. Same way, mother hugged me tightly. Hug, how did he hug? Tightly. So tightly. This way you will underline the adverbs. Next one, here you, these sentences are given. You will write in the order. Here you will write verbs and here you will write adverbs. Like, Benzi answered correctly. So which action is going on? Answered. How? Correctly. Same way, nightingale sings sweetly. The nightingale sings sweetly. Which action is going on? Sing. So you will write sing in this column and sweetly in this column. We should speak politely. Which action is going on? Speak. How? Politely we will write here. So this way you will do your worksheet. Still you have any problem, you can call me. Thank you.